lo ngwele ngulungulu somadla na namcha emini ngosi siyabonga siyakuthumisa ngakuhle bakho namandla akho sibonga bakwethu lo ngwele kuba ngulungulu lovako nasikhala kuwe simemeta simemeta inyanza leyo sibona kugubha kwabantu bakho sibonga bakwethu lo ngwele kuva tindzaba letinhle naletimnanzi tekwakuthi sebanciphile ngosi bantu labathola lokugula baphindze futhi bayancipha nalabo ngosi labathi bakutholile bathi thole sebafika ekufeni siyabonga ke kunemandla wonke kusiphilisela nivelethu kusiphilisela abantu bakho nekuzivikela nemandla wonke siyakhuleka ke babotlongcwele ukuthi tonke itaba lententi wako athi qhubeke uNkulunkulu wethu tithole isandla sakho tiqondziswe nguwe kodwa kokuthi titoba kuleto letisebentako letitawusisita tisilekelele siyabonga ke babotlongcwele bonke labafaka isandla ekulweni nalolu lubhubhane sithi nje uNkulunkulu wethu kwangathi bongazivikelela ikakhulu labo labaqhubeka netibeka encupheni ngenxa yokusita labanye laba banakekelako laba baphilisako laba bathuthetelako nabo bonke nje uNkulunkulu wethu labadiniketa isikhathi sokuthi bafune ngokuthi basite ngandlela thide qhubeka kosi nekubagcina nekubavikela nekwabusisa nekuhlangabetana nathi tonke etidzingo tabo etimpilweni tabo sikhulekela nahulumende wethu kuthi kosi athole ukuhlakanipha lokuvela kuwe asafuna emakhambi asafuna tindlela tekulwa nalo lihazana siyakhuleka bakwethu lomngcwele sikhulekela loko lesiniketwa kona loko lesikuthathayo emgodlagodleni siyawuthenga sisende konke sithi bakwethu lomngcwele vikela kosi kuphetandleni letilahlekako kwente kokuthi lokuthengwako naloku lokunikelwako kusetshenziselwe kosi kuphilisa live lakho nesive sakho kuthi sikudwiniswe lubita bajatho ligama lakho ngajesu kristu nkosi yethu amen.
Siyanivusela abathandekayo egameni lenkosi nemsinzisi wethu jesu kristu amen. Silethe inkonzo yobazalwane sithamba ecathedral yase-All Saints lisembabane edayosisini yaseswatini namhlanje bazalwane ngamashumi amabili nesiphohlongo inyanga yendlovana tifundo tethu titholakala ekhasini lemashumi amabili nesikhombisa kulectionary tiphinze futhi titholakale ekhasini lelikhulu nelimashumi lasithupha nesiphohlongo kiyo i-prayer book yethu namhlanje bazalwane isonto lesibili lalente isonto lesibili lalente tifundo tethu kweletholakala kule nkonzo yanamuhla kuna Genesis sifundo sekuqala kuGenesis sahluko selishumi nesikhombisa sifundza adresi lekuqala kuya kulesikhombisa bese sifundza adresi lelishumi nesihlanu kuya kulelishumi nesithupha lihubo lale nkonzo lihubo lemashumi lamabili nakubili sahluko nasemashumi lamabili nakuthathu kuya esahlukaneni semashumi lamathathu nakunye bese sifundo sesibili siphuma encwadini leya kubaseroma sahluko sesine siqala edresini lelishumi nesithathu siyakugcina edresini lemashumi lamabili nesihlanu bese livangeli litholakala kumakho sahluko sesiphohlongo sehlukana-ke semashumi lamathathu nakunye kuyakugcina esahlukaneni semashumi lamathathu nesiphohlongo siyaqhubeka sinibetela lento tinkonzo njengoba sathi kokuthi kuselisiwe kuhlanganyela ndawonye etinkonzweni siqhubeke simthandazele ibandla simthandazele uhulumente simthandazele nelive lakithi amen. Sithandaza kanye kanye umthandazo wanamuhla Nkulunkulu wasara na Abrahamu emvulo wabasonzeli abantu bakho ngesivumelwano wabethembisa sibusiso sabo sipho umusa kuthi sikwati njengankulunkulu wethu sikusebentele njengebantu bakho labethembekile ngajesu kristu inkosi yethu lohlala abuse kanye nawe namali ongcwele nkulunkulu munye nyalo naphakathe amen.
Sanibona nazalwane egameni likajesu
amen.
Asithandaze siyabonga babe wethu ongcwele emini yasekuseni siyakuvumisa bhala lethu siyakubabala nkulunkulu wethu lowethembekile siyabonga sithanda semphefumulo wethu sasisekukhoneni bakho moya longcwele weqiniso siyehla phambi kwakho nkosi sikhobela intambo yakho siyavuma babe wethu omncwele ukuthi livi lakho nkosi alente umsebenzi etimpilweni tethu lehlise nkosi ngendlela yakho yente babe ukuthi liselilaphe tibhotethu yente nkosi lisiphe imandla lamasha Siyadzinga ngosi kuqiniswa ngilo, siyadzinga ngosi kuconziswa ngilo. Siyadzinga baba wethu lwethembekile ukuthi lona baba wethu lomangalisako likhombe nekubi lokubithi kuze sikushiye sibuyekele. Siyabonga baba egameni lakho Jesu. Ekuseni baba wethu bazalwane sitawubuka nebhuku yamosi kafishane kuleli fundo lanamuhla lethi Genesis 17. Verse 1 to 7, 15 to 16, Ehubeni 22, 23 to 31, Ubase Roma, Sahluko sesine, Sifunda kusukela evesini leshumi nathathu, Namark, Livangeli, Sahluko sesiphohlongo kusukela evesini lemashumi amathathu nathathu. Bazalwane nokuhleti kakhulu enhlitweni yami, munango kuyisamari lengathi kumbe kubothanza olecisha konke lokulaka kuleli fundo, kutholakala lapha kule ncwadi lebhalelwe ibandla laseRoma. Sehluko sesine. Nasi samukubake ukuthi kapheshane letifundo zanamuhla tikhuluma ngesivumelwano nekukholwa. Sitiphinze tisikhombise lokho ukuthi lesivumelwano lesekukhulunywa ngaso namuhla noma lesivumelwano lokukhulunywa ngaso lesibiso thina njengebandla lanamuhla kunasi sivumelwano lesitholakala nekukholwa. So le ncwadi yabaseRoma lethi ithenzele kakhulu inhliziyo yami. Iyathi hlanganisa tonke letinto. Iphinze futhi isifundzise lokuthi kukholwa bazalwane. Akusiko noma kukholwa bazalwane ngoba lento yenkolo yayikhona emhlabeni angakafika iJesu. Lento yenkolo yayikhona emhlabeni kumbe tincwadi tingakavalwa. Kodwa lento yokuthi nje kunenkolo akunenzaba ukuthi bekuyinkolo yani kodwa kwakuyinkolo. Inkosi yasibusisa. Kodwa-ke namuhla asikhulumi nje ngenkolo sikhuluma ngekukholwa, faith. Ngikumukelela sithi lesivumelwano lesisha sisima kule faith noma lesivumelwano lesisha sakhelwa kule faith lesivumelwano lesisha angeke saba khona kude lokukholwa futhi kunedingo bazalwane lokhanza ukuthi sethi khona emhlabeni noma lethi khona letinye tikubantu labangakholwa letinye tikhona nabantu labakholwako letinye siyo ifaith letinye siko kukholwa kodwa didingo kumbe bantu lethi basitile kodwa tona mamamama atisiyo ifaith. So sifundo sesibili namuhla siyasifundzisa ukuthi kunetingo letinesiyo ifaith kunetingo letinesiko kukholwa. Sifunda kule ncwadi yabaseRoma ukuthi kulalela umthetho kuthobela umthetho kuhamba ngomthetho akusiyo ifaith. Sifunda kule ncwadi yabaseRoma ukuthi ama-activities tendo letitside atisiyo ifaith. Titendo nje kungenika kuba umuntu uyamsinda. Kodwa lisiyo ifaith. Ngoba lento yokukholwa kufuna ichamukele ngekhathi. Ugciniseke ngenkulumo kayikona wethembe ukuthi nanembala ikhona futhi kuyawenela. Ngiyo nje siye sithi uma kulezoma sakukholwa sasenasiya, sithi siyakholwa. Sikholwa nakulo kuvuka kulabafile lokusho ukuthi lento asikaboni umuntu avuka, asikakuboni nalokuphila lokuphakathi, kodwa sinayo le faith yokuthi kukhona kuphila lokuphakathi emva kwale mpilo le. Ukholwa ngelokho. Akusiko ukukholwa bazalwane kuncika etendweni. Akusiko ukukholwa bazalwane kuncika emthethweni. Kungenika ukuthi umthetho ulisinto ngandlela thike. Kodwa bekungeke kusinte iBhayibheli namhlanje sitshela ukuthi uthembele emthethweni noma kuhlala emthethweni. Usenta lisibe linde lesivumelwano lesi sithole ngokufika kwaKristu Jesu emhlabeni. Afushe emhlabeni afe afe lesindlu. Kusho ukuthi silinde uma ngabe bantu batawubuyela bahlale emthethweni. Futhi bazalwane siyakhumbula kahle ukuthi bantu bemthetho ngikho lebebamelene nalesivumelwano. Ngikho lebebamelene naJesu lebeledele umuntu owakha sivumelwano lesisha nemuntu lesemukela wonke umuntu semukela nebetimbe saze semukela nathi. Bantu lebebabambelele emthethweni. Lokusho ukuthi umthetho awubasitanga, awubavulanga emehlo, awubendanga abamathi Jesu, awendanga umthetho ukuthi babone ukuthi Masaya sokufikile. Bathubeka babambelela emthethweni kodwa bakhahlela Masaya. Kukhona letinye tifo letinye siko ukukholwa lesingathi nje ngema-formulas. Lokuthi nje sesiyadi. Naba bakasayensi bayadi nje ukuthi kuna-Ohm's law. Bayadi nalabanye ukuthi noma ngabe ngumuphi kule mithetho lekhona le siyakufikisa to the answer, but that is not faith, bazalwane. Paulo bese uyasitshela ukuthi Abraham wasemukela lesithembiso. Abraham wasemukela lesithembiso waba nguyise walabakholwa, waba nguyise wetivele tinene. Akazange asemukela ngomthetho Abraham, lokusho ukuthi libandla namuhla alingakwesabi ukusemukela sethembiso, lisemukele ngaphandle kwemthetho, ngoba Abraham wasemukela lesithembiso umthetho ungakamiswa, umthetho ungakabi khona, kodwa Abraham waliva livi laNkulunkulu, walukholwa. Wathi nakathi uyabuka lama-circumstances, wabona lokuthi ngimdala nesibeletho sasara sesifile, kodwa wakholwa ukuthi ngoba ushinto, ngoba kukholwa kuva lelivi laNkulunkulu ukuthi nasewulivile ulemukele, uthi nasewulemukele lelivi laNkulunkulu usime lakilo, uthi uNkulunkulu ushinto. Ngoba uNkulunkulu ushinto kusho ukuthi kuliciniso, so kuyakwenzeka, ngiyakholwa. Akusukukholwa bazalwane kuthi mhlawumbe ubona ukuthi tindoda iphambanana nawe lokutsheliwe, tindoda iphambanana nawe lokufile, bese uyaguquka nawe ubhekane lapho tindoda ibheke khona. Lokho akusikokholwa, kodwa kukholwa ngalelena ngavele kuyahlolwa. Uma sekuhlolwa lokukholwa, tindoda onke tiphambanana nawe lokufile, tindoda onke tiphambanana nawe lokwatiko, tindoda onke uyayemba lokwazi ukuthi ena ngazi uthathe ivumi. But Abraham wayibamba lento, wayikholwa lento. Abraham ulungele kahle kahle kwakusesele emashumi namane eminyaka nemashumi namathathu ukuthi sivumelwano saJesu senteke, kodwa kukholwa u-Abrahama wefika ngaleso sikhathi, wakholwa livi laNkulunkulu nakaliphile. Futhi bazalwane, noma ngabe simakholwa lasetawubambelela emthethweni, inkinga yethu sibangela ukuthi labangakhula bakade bakhona, because sezivumelwano silesisela sibe lide. Uma ngabe sicabanga ukuthi kukholwa wenda noma ngokubambelela kuma-formulas, ukubambelela entweni letithini, likhona tento letinhle bazalwane, but letingamsidi umuntu ukuthi afinyelele ekulandeni liciniso. Kukhona tento letinhle bazalwane, but letibambelela abantu ukuthi balade liciniso nokuthi bedle ukuthi inkosi ithini. Tinhle yona le tento, kodwa le tento leto atimsidi umuntu, njengoba nemthetho awuzange umsidi umuntu. Kanjani umthetho indlela ngaba wamsidi umuntu? Umthetho awumsidanga umuntu, ngoba umthetho wawugcwele ukuthi ungakwendi. Umthetho awumsidanga umuntu, ngoba uma ngabe ubambelela emthethweni, uhlala emthethweni, wephula munye umthetho, kusho ukuthi umthetho wena sowuwephulile. Umthetho is full of condemnation, umthetho ugcwele kulahlana. Bazalwane, kuyafanana nje bazalwane, mina ngiyembekise lokuthi uma ngabe nje unalo uhlobo lokuthi I am a Sabbath keeper, kufanele ugcine wonke umthetho welisabatha. Wawephula lolo munye, nawe sowulephulile elisabatha, nawe unelicala lokwephula isabatha. Ngiyembekise ngekhona encane bazalwane, ngithi uma ngabe you are a Sabbath keeper, kufanele uma ubasa umlilo, kusho ukuthi nemoto yakho kufanele ungayidlumisi, because nemoto oyidlumanga umlilo, kufanele ungahambi libanga lelide libanga lekhanjwa ngelisabatha. Uma sowuhambe uhambo lokusuka kamanzini lokufika eMbabane, you have already defined the Sabbath. Alisahlobanga, awukalungcwelisi nawe lisabatha, likwehlulile. So ngeke bazalwane siphile ngemthetho nasi sikhathi nase, sidzinga ukukholwa livi laNkulunkulu, sidzinga ukukholwa sibambelele kulesethembiso. Kube kulunga kithi sempendeke kusimakathi hhayi ngemthetho, ngoba umthetho uNkulunkulu uyasehlula. Wabehlula basendlula bazalwane, nanathi uyasehlula. Kodwa kufika kwalesethembiso kusinika umusa, ngoba umthetho usilethele lakaNkulunkulu. Ngoba njalo uma ngabe uhamba ngamthetho, khona umthetho lokwephula. Nawuthi ubambe ngalana emthethweni, lolo munye uyephuka. Nawuthi uzama ukuphakamisa lona, lolo munye usala phasi. Lokho kusho ukuthi vele lo mthetho ngeke uze ukusinde. Udzinga lokukholwa ubambelele kulesethembiso saKristu. Kulesethembiso singena njengalokuthi silivile lelivi sasesiyakholwa, sivile lokuthi kufika kwaJesu kulethele isinziso emhlabeni sasesiyakholwa. Sayomukela, samukela Jesu, samukela isinziso sasesiyakholwa, samukela indlela lafuna tingositende ngayo sasesiyakholwa, sasihamba ngayo. Kanjalo kubalelwa kube kulunga kithi, akubalelwa ukuthi umthetho ugcina mingakhi emthethweni. Nalento bayigcina yabehlula, nalento bayigcina yagcina seyibavala emehlo, seyibalethela nokulahlwa sebangasaboni nokuthi Mesaya inqobolo leso ufikile bese bavinjwa umthetho. Bukhona bazalwane kuletha lesethembiso lesineke silethwa umthetho. Kukhona bazalwane kuletha lesethembiso lesineke silethwa ukuthi ugcine ngakho ama-formulas wathi ngakho itendo. Azame futhi sebatende kodwa babambile nokholo kuJesu, babamba nokholo kuJesu base bakhetha ukufunza kuye, base baba nale character yaJesu ngaphandle kwalama formulas nama exercises nama name lokhanza ukuthi ayentingwa endiwa abantu abakholwako abanawo abawanti kodwa yinye ndlela bayati ngomuntu ukuthi lolo kholwako lana bamkholwako lana basesethembisweni sakhe bese bahamba njengaye base bayaguquka base babidwa ngegama lelisha base babidwa ngokuthi bangemakristu base babidwa ngokuthi babanhanga bakankulunkulu sizathu ukuthi bavumile kwaba ne-change of character kwaba ne-change of name inkosi name sayisibusise ngiyo lekho leyenikela Abraham kuye kwaba kulo kholwa livi lankulunkulu walitshintsha wangabi u-Abraham waba u-Abrahama walitshintsha Sarai umkakhe wangabi ngusarai waba ngusara leni leti kholethi leni leti nguquko leni leti nguquko ngoba nemthetho usemlefeni leti nguquko tifikiswa kulokuthi hlithiwe la-Abraham ilibhile yathi na ibeyilive yakhona ukuthi no noma sekunjena ngoba ushito yena kuyawenteka naye kholethi ngalibandla kankulunkulu ethi usuke into ekugcina kuthi noma kunjena ushito yena kuyawenteka noma kunjena ushito yena kuyawuguquka noma kunjena ushito yena sitawuphumelela kukhona lapho sitawufika khona ngiciniso lithi umoya umelele nathi emagaga singakasivumeli sonke simo siyafika kodwa kukhona ukuthi le simo sethi siphika abe yena nakathi into esitawufinyelela bese sihamba ngalo kuthi uthi into esitawufinyelela asisabuki nale simo asisabuki nale situation yanamuhla asisabuki namagaga asingabelene nathi sesibuke into yinye sibuka lolo khulumile sibuka le livi lalolo khulumile sibuka tinyathelo talolo khulumile silandzela itinyathelo talolo khulumile ngiwo kukholwa lokho nokuthi tinyathelo takhe tichubekile nathi sitawuchubeka masemsayisibusisi lesethembiso bazalwane asigcine ngokuthi sikwene ukuthi ivele uncomo yabona kugcina umthetho kuyakwenda ukuthi uthi ivele uncomo kugcina umthetho kuyakwenda ukuthi uyivele self-worth uzofana nanamuya babenamyalo wahamba uthanda zethembeni lothi ncono mina angifanani nanangilosoni ngizila kathathu ngiyababela lapho yabona le nto ekugcina umthetho yakwenda ngokuthi bese uvivele ikhaza ukuthi ngemandla akho kukhona kwakho bazalwane nakulo Lent walonyaka akusiwo emandla ethu latasenda ukuthi sigcoke siyigcine le Lent fast akusiwo emandla ethu kodwa mlo musa wankulunkulu lesiwuphiwe kukholwa kuKristu Jesu it is the grace of God let yakwenda ukuthi siqhubeke sibe sustained nakulo kuzila kwalo Lent walonyaka siqhubekele phambili nalo kuzila kwalo Lent walonyaka kuthi thine sihlete esethembisweni samkholwa unkulunkulu wasibomusa akusiko ukuthi singcono kunanaba labehlulekile akusiko ukuthi singcono kunanaba labazame ebusuku abalunye bathino akusiko ukuthi singcono kunabo abababangezami et oda bacabanga ngokuthi ndawuthi niyezama kuvuke ti kufe kuthi mema kuvuke kukhula loba nabo kodwa ubuye asingcono kunabo kodwa musa wankulunkulu lonoto esigcina bazalwane sithi ma sibuke emuva sithi siyabonga nkosi kusele umona basala inzondo basala ipride nasihamba sizilele sihamba nawe ehlale kasala betindlu ngenxane yomusa losendele wona kukhona bazalwane kukhona bazalwane kukhona kugcina umthetho besinezama sithi umthetho wethu futhi nakunyaka sinayelenda sithi asezame ngoba kungumthetho sehluleke endleleni sithi asezame ngoba kungumthetho sebeke intonga netimbi kakhulu kunakucala sithi ngoba akusiwe emandla ethu ngoba akusiwe umthetho ngumusa wankulunkulu lesiwuthola ngalo kukhona kukhona bazalwane kubambelele ngeprinciple yegrace akabambelele emandleni ethu akabambelele ekufunzeni kwethu akabambelele ekwatini kwethu akabambelele ekuthendeni sesihleli kanganani ekukholweni noma emkholweni sesihleli kanganani emthethweni kubambelele kule grace lesiphiwa nkulunkulu kulo musa bazalwane ngulo musa lonowenta kuthi sikhone luthumabele jesu ma ngabe sinesiko labalalelako ma ngabe sinesiko labachitha sikhathi silalela ngeke sibe nabo kukholwa kukholwa ukuthi ulalele akusik ukuthi ubhobhile tinengi tikhobantu babetendako sitikhophe size sikhophe netikhole tirong ngoba sibo ukukhulumula uNkulunkulu ngekuthi we are obedient to the word akusenami ukuthi ulivile uyakati manene mavu lesiwavile manene mavesi lesiwavile dinge ntishumayelo lesivile kodwa it is not about ukuthi sivile sasesiyati kodwa it is about hearing and being obedient kuva bese uyangalela bese uyenda njengoba ashito nakathi yekela uyekele nakathi uchubele uchubele kuva ukuthi uphobele lenthando yakhe angicelanga ukuthi bazalwane ngaso sonke isikhathi uma kunekukholwa uma kunekukholwa nje bantu bakhona kungena esivumelwaneni uyabona abantu bakholiwe bakhona kungena esivumelwaneni semshado bantu bakholiwe bakhona kungena esivumelwaneni sebhizinisi because ukholiwe ukuthi lolo munye lodaba lothi mine ngina 50% come with your 50 wakhona ukuthi kanye kanye banakusebenza base bangena ku-agreement sebayakhona ukuthi bachubeke kanye kanye soke baza but ngifuna kusho ukuthi khona lapho kuyenkeka ukuthi le nkolo ikholiwe ukuthi sizawusebenza kanye kanye ibe seyiyazana ngandleleni bese iyahlola ngandleleni ngiba nemishado yihlola abazalwana akusho ukuthi imishado yihlola ngoba bantu abekho ezivumelwaneni yini akusho ukuthi imishado yihlola ngoba bantu abakholwanga yini ekucaleni imishado yihlola bantu bakholiwe ekucaleni imishado yihlola bantu batsheliwe ekucaleni ukuthi nidawufika lapha bantu abekade obasibusiso nidawujabula nidle sithelo sabantu abenu bathi bese uyahlola indlela bantu befika esithelweni lalela nokuthi lokuqala okuqalekayo uthembisile ukuthi uyawufika lapha khona bese uyaqhubeka umshado wakho will be sustained ngoba kunokukholwa nokuqabela ukuthi ufinyelele ekugcineni nale bhizinisi yakho intanguma ngalokuthi uyakhola kusina ukuthi-ke lo uyahlola ubone ingazuthi nolothinte intanga 50% awusambona 50% wakhe ubone ingazuthi nolothinte nitawudla sithelo sebantu abenu ubone ingazuthi nolo munye sowusalele emudla emuva kukholwe lokokuthi ukhulumile ngoba ukhulumile ngaleso sizathu utawenela ngaso sonke isikhathi ifaith iyahlolwa kukholwa ku-Abrahamu bahlolwa nabo asatshaliwe ukuthi utawubangisa wetivelitinene wahlolwa kwasekuthatha sikhathi ukuthi kwendele but ekukhuleni kwakhe masekeve ingazuthi selithemba seliphelile waphinze wabuya noma ethembisile waphinze wabuya noma ethembisile noma besekezamile watakhela ishmayeli lalelani bazalwane ngento yakubena kuthi sesezamile ngekuthi le nto lesiyikholiwe kucaleni asisayiboni sasesiyatakhela ishmayeli usekhona lolo sethembisile usibidele ukuthi simkholwe yena noma kanjani your Isaac is coming uthi ngakuthi umkholwe lolo ubitile umkholwe lolo wethembisile ulukholwe lelivile lekutshelile bese uyalibamba uhamba ngalo uyalinamathela kulete thembiso ungabuki kula magagasi lakhona kodwa ubuke ukuthi ngesheya kunani ngesheya kutawenekani kwamazwe ukuthi inkosi ngasibusisa sisebanana besethembiso lababambelele ekukholweni lwethu ngemusa lesiwuphiwe inkosi yethu Jesu amen.
Asithandaze buka tisebenti takho simakathi tibuthakathaka ekukholweni tidzinga emandla lavela kuwo tinhlitiyo tiyabanza tidzinga kuthokomaliswa luthando lwakho tiganadwe kungabantu kepha tifisa kukholwa wena tigcwele kona kepha tifisa kulunga kwakho manje naphakathi sibhepo sibukanye nemandla ekuthi siyazi ithando yakho sihole nenhlakanipho yakho usisekele ngamandla akho sihlanganise nawe nemandla emthambo usebenze usende zethembeke kuko konke lokuqiniswa samvulele inkosi kuko konke lesikwendaba ngesipho sakho semusa lumangalisayo usihole ngelusito lwakho olukhona njalo kude kuthi ngelusito lwakho lwaphakathi emisebenzini yethu siqale siqhube siphethe kuwe sidumise libito lakho nangemusa wakho sithole ukuphila lokuphakathi simakathe sifundise kudadi kude side uphenduka ngokweqiniso siphenduke siphinze sithethelele nkosi yemusa phuthuma ekusizideni ithi imilomo yethu isakhipha imvumiso ugcwalise impilo tethu ngekuthula sisavula tinhlitiyo tethu kulo livi lakho silinzele nensinziso yakho. Ngenakabusha etimpilweni tethu Nkosi kude sive luthando lwakho. Ngena enhlitiyweni yethu kabusha Nkosi, kude labanye bakuve luthando lwakho nathi. Baba osezulwini, ngiqhole umusa nokuthethelela. Gcwalisa amandla lakho ngokungcwele, kude kuqonza kwethu indlela takho kwazise tinsuku ngetinsuku. Nemisebenzi yethu yonke idumise libito lakho. Sisakukhumbula ukuhlupheka kwakho esiphambanweni ngenxa yethu, sibe luvelo lwalabona abahluphekayo namuhla. Asibe nenshisekelo nokuhlakanipha kubasinde ekudingeni kwabo, selaphe ebuhlungu babo, sibasinde bathole ukuthula kuwe, simakaze. Moya wentulo, usifolela ehlane ukuthi siyowufuna liqiniso. Sibe kucaciseleka ekwatini lokuhle, nemandla ekwala lokubi lokungenamlomo nalokungenamgomo, kude sitewulahla kutiyeka ngekwehluleka kukhetha ngokungiko. Esikhundleni saloko silandzele ekunyathelweni netindlela takhe Jesu Kristu. Nkulunkulu wasala na-Abrahama, kathe wemukela abantu bakho esivumelwaneni wabethembisa sibusiso sakho. Sibe mandla ekukholweni kwethu, kude kuthi sinebafunzi bakho betikhathi tonke singamemetela insindiso ya Jesu Kristu etitulwaneni letisengakadala. O Kristu, uNkosana uNkulunkulu lophilayo, le kwesikhashana nje wakhumula kungcwele bakho maphakathi, wafunza ukulalela nokuhlupheka. Sifundzise ekuhlushweni kwethu konke ukuphakamisa emehlo ethu enzaweni yakho lephakele yemusa, nekutsi sithole ukuthula nensindziso yethu kuwe. Sithandaza egameni lakho Jesu Kristu, manje naphakathi. Amen. Libandla lisume. Nekukholwa sinekuthula naNkulunkulu ngaJesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Uthula kweNkosi abe nathi ngetikhathi tonke. Akwanze. Amen.